stock car. World of Outlaw late models are here. And we start last in our heat race. The car was not running still from Boone on Saturday. It kept cutting out, coming out of the corner in hot laps. So we changed the distributor cap, changed the plug wire, and that seemed to fix it. It ran fine for the heat race. I think we made it up to like third or fourth, but we got ran over a couple times by the same car. So just sucks. We couldn't just race and be out there and race clean, but that's part of racing sometimes, and it sucks. But we're still in the feature, it'll just put us back more.
Start 16th in the feature, they're calling us, and I have no shoes on.
You got
it. Row number 8, we'll see the 00K of straight climb out of Stuttwick.
Thank you.
see is we finished eighth, so not too bad past eight cars, but it was a one-lane track. It was honestly pretty rough racing too, but when you have one lane of racing, it's going to be that way every time. We did everything we could. I tried to race everyone clean. I know I got into like two guys, and it's not how I race, and I don't want anyone to race me like that either, so that just sucks. But you know, sometimes, yeah, like I said, on this track you can't do a whole lot. So we will move on to the next race, probably with the sport mod, and then see when we're going to run the stock car next. And it overheated, so we seem to be having that issue this year a lot, and I've never really had that issue. And everything that everyone suggested, thank you guys. We've on the sport mod, that's the old car, that's the orange car that we ran all year last year. We tried pretty much everything that everyone said, and besides tearing the motor apart. So that's our next option. But thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe.